Inside the main lobby, artist Jenny Holzer created a large light installation with glowing text moving across wide plastic panels. The entire wall, which is 65 feet, 20 meters wide and 14 feet, 4.3 meters tall, changes color according to the time of day. Holzer worked with Clara Silverstein, the wife of Larry Silverstein, to select poetry for the art installation. The wall is structurally fortified as a security measure. 7 World Trade Center is equipped with Otis destination elevators to reduce dwell times and travel times. After pressing the destination floor number on a keypad in the lobby, passengers are directed to specific elevators that will stop at the selected floor. The elevator cabs do not contain buttons. The elevator system is integrated with the lobby key card system, which can identify the floor on which an employee works, then automatically call an elevator for that floor. Nearly 30% of structural steel used in the building consists of recycled steel. Rainwater is collected and used for irrigation of the park and to cool the building, along with other sustainable design features. The building is designed to allow in plenty of natural light. Power is metered to tenants to encourage them to conserve energy. The heating steam is reused to generate some power for the building, and recycled materials are used for insulation and interior materials. WSP Cantor Sinek served as structural engineer on the project, while Jaros Baumann Bolles was the MEP engineer. The building was promoted as the safest skyscraper in the U.S. upon its completion, according to Silverstein Properties. It incorporates a host of life safety enhancements that will become the prototype for new high-rise construction. The building has 2-foot-thick, 0.61 meters, reinforced concrete and fireproofed elevator and stairway access shafts. The original building used only drywall to line these shafts. The stairways are wider than in the original building to permit faster egress.